In this example, we are given that a lens placed between a candle and a fixed screen so that an image is produced on a screen with magnification 3. And it is saying when lens is moved away from candle by 80 cm, again a sharp image is produced on a screen. And we are required to determine the focal length of the lens. Now, in this situation, we are finding the image, we are obtaining the image of candle on screen for two positions of lens. So, this is an experiment of displacement method. So, we can directly write in a displacement method experiment, we can use the product of two magnification M1 into M2 is equals to 1. And here we are given that initially the magnification is 3. So, V by U must be equals to 3. And we are also given that lens displacement is 80 cm. That means V minus U is equals to 80 cm. So, if we simplify this by substituting V is equals to 3U over here, this will give us 2U is equals to 80 cm. This implies the object distance would be 40 cm. And here image distance will be 120 cm. And we are required to find the focal length of lens, then we can write for a lens, its focal length can be given as, in magnitude we can write f is equals to mod of u multiplied by mod of v divided by mod of u plus mod of v. That is by lens formula you can easily verify on substituting the values. This is 40 multiplied by 120 divided by 160. So here we are getting the focal length of lens to be equals to 30 cm. That will be the answer to this problem.